Howling from the heathers in the gloaming mire, to clammy and slender paths. The billow turned the birches to redundant snags. Undervowed, we stood like icicles in the black river.